Hello, but to bits one only. Icebound, Glaceon, as you can see, we're back for another episode of Pokemon Black and White. Last episode, we made it to the gym leader place. This episode, well, we're still getting first. Oh, I'm gonna progress. I don't know what you're doing. Same piece of grass both times, muscling. So annoying. And it's like on the far side, so I won't be able to get to it. Unless I use the repel, and I don't want to use repel. Well, it was burned. Because he stole from me, right? Yeah. Oh, I forgot to look up what the anime was called. I don't even remember, and I'd also have to look up where the name of it is. By the way, there's three trainers inside the building. That big building. Shopping all night. That's ironically.
Oh, that's
on
the shop.
Yep. That's ironically on room 9. Yeah. No, I'm in love with a ding. I might have the volume slightly too low. Just to show you. Oh, you know. Just a tad. There we go. Just a tad, that's all. I just want the peak of the game audio to be below mic audio.
Yeah.
Because logic, right?
Of course.
Yeah. Got an attack increase from medical, yeah. Weird.
By the way, you're getting right.
Oh.
You got a crit.
Carl! Why? I don't have many left. It's just Aqua Jet. I was just thinking, just in case it upsped. Apparently it didn't, because I forgot Samurott, it's decently speeded. Thought I would have upsped, but it didn't.
I can't believe
that sucks. What'd he get a crit with? Slash?
Already on.
Is it knight slash or just slash?
It's just slash.
Really? Well, slash has a high crit rate. Knight slash would make sense because it's a dark damage and also has a high crit rate, so. Because you're freaking free thunderstone. I should probably heal pretty soon. And not let this Imoga kill me.
Imoga, kill him. Kill him.
I kind of want to let it just because I don't want you to. I don't want to waste all those. Literally the only reason.
But if you intentionally let yourself die, it doesn't kill
you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does. Yeah, you went for fucking Electro Ball. So you would have one shot me then. Did you run out of money?
No. No, I'm just getting used to my money.
I see. So this is, at least you don't have to worry about money. I kind of do. It's just a
really?
Yeah. Different parts of the place sell different things. It takes 3 Audinos to level up 1 level. So I'm thinking I'm gonna continue with the storyline now. Unless you're doing some last minute shopping.
No.
Check up all my moves, make sure I have all the shit I need. I apparently found an item on the top tip. Oh, you gave it the XP share?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm assuming you're gonna be maining with Woody then, or?
Yeah.
I see.
I'll give him. Boom.
Nice. No lucky egg? Do you notice how the town looks different, though, within the two games?
Oh, I didn't even notice. Why is it different?
Because mine's the black version and yours is the white version.
Oh.
This is one of the few games that in the Pokemon franchise that actually have things different. There's only two cities that are different in this game, though.
What's the other one? After game?
White Forest and Black City.
Oh.
Yeah, you get to them later on. My Defiant just went off. Doink.
What?
My Defiant, my ability. I wonder how much damage this does. Thanks to Defiant. Oh, well, he just activated my Defiant again. What a dumb. I'm at minus 2 defense, but I'm at times fucking 3 attack stat. And I one shot. Oh, that is beautiful. Makes it so Pokemon that wouldn't normally hit you with a move, hit you with a move. Pretty much, and it's also one use. It's kind of a useless item. Basically makes it so Pokemon can hit you with ineffective moves. What was that? That was all the storyline? It wasn't even that long?
Yeah.
Huh. So I'm in this rotation house. And yours would be the triple. So the upper right most have a sense of two triple bags on yours.
Oh, he just gives you a new prop. Huh.
He gives you a random one. Oh, you got a gift box. Gives you one prop each day. Oh, whoops, I accidentally used hammer arm. Well, that's overkill. Sorry, Ponyard. Let's use flamethrower, not hammer. Oh, that was times 6 damage. Oh! He gets the next level. 45. Yeah, this girl's got the monkeys and the other one's got a Ponyard and a. I can't remember what the last one was.
I killed it by accident.
I just realized my words are just good. Oh. Force bomb. That's gonna paralyze me, right? Because that's what force bomb does. Oh. It didn't get the range. My word. That's from last episode, right?
Really?
Yeah. You sure it wasn't last?
We recorded this one.
Oh, okay.
But first time.
I thought it was the second. Is this still only the first episode? Oh my gosh.
It's only the first one, isn't it?
Yeah, you're probably right. I'm just ahead of myself here. Yeah, no, it's definitely the first. I don't know where I'm getting my logic from. So again, the Destiny Knot, which is good for breeding, or makes it so if an opponent infatuates you with love, then they get infatuated too. And single use on that, but if you want to use it for breeding. I got a gift box as well. I forget what they tell you to do. Oh, you lost her Pokemon! Carl!
Two fucking grips.
In the same battle?
Yes.
What move? Really? Ooh. Anyway, against your Fresh?
No. One against Fresh, one against Zebby.
Because Scald would one-shot Fresh.
Yeah.
And it probably did. Thinking of Sebby?
Yeah. Sebby's
on
the
crib. Go to flirt. And then go to auto. And then go to flare because you accidentally pressed B. Oh. Okay, so you're supposed to click the one you want to switch in and then the next. There you go.
Oh, you have to.
It's stupid. This is the only game in which they did that. I don't know why they did it. If you have two Pokemon that faint at the same time, you have to choose which slot that Pokemon will go into. It's not just gonna choose, you know. And that's only in triple battles and if two Pokemon faint at the same time. And it only in this game too, which is rather annoying. Oh, so they tell you about the Pokemon. Oh, so you face the gym leader. Oh, okay. Oh, that sucks. I have to actually battle him, like, now? Battle with the steel type, because, you know, strength types aren't gonna have to fight with this. I'll wait for you to finish. Woo! What'd you get rid of? Heart stamp? Oh, what'd you. Ooh, but Calm Mind was a good move for it. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the 22 and a half minute. We're like 6 minutes of you battling one trainer. Oh, I feel bad for you. Sorry even for. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!